milieu is stand-up comedy, but during the pandemic, I've tried to learn how to play this here trombone or whatever it's called. So, gonna go ahead and open with a song by a guy named Todd Snider, one of my favorite singer-songwriters, and he wrote this song about his friend Skip Litz, who, when he passed away, Skip had been he was a sound engineer, and he used to go into bars in Nashville and yell out, "Play an effing train song!" And so that's how this song came to be. Here we go. Probably won't get me fired for another week now, so we're good.